study of the Constitution and how it applies today.
We the People is a co-curricular in which students go to a competition and which we answer a series of prepared questions in a position paper, but then are asked by judges 10 to 15 minutes of follow-up questions. And these follow-up questions can range anywhere from what the philosophy behind a certain clause in the Constitution is to what happened today in Congress.
Before I took We the People, I was not confident in my speaking skills or my knowledge of the government, but now I feel like I'm an informed and responsible citizen.
Before I took We the People, I knew nothing about government.
We the People has taught me that I have the ability to read these documents that were created hundreds of years ago and apply them to modern issues.
What I've enjoyed most in We the People is probably getting to really take an in-depth study of not only our Constitution and our form of government, but also looking at foreign governments as well.
We the People was a big help for me in getting into college. I found that having well thought out ideas of my own in areas of interest and being able to argue my points went a long way in the admissions process. Now that I'm in college, We the People, my prior experience in the program has largely influenced my goals and my pursuits. I've had several internships at the community, city government, national levels. I'm going to spend my next semester in Washington. I'll get credit for a Hill internship and I'll take classes in D.C. And We the People provided me with both the impetus to pursue those things and the foundation in government that I needed to get there.
It's really paid dividends throughout, and the knowledge I gained from We the People has separated me from other students here in college. My name is Vincent Hollern. I'm a sophomore in political science here at Indiana University. I'm a 2013 graduate of Cathedral and was a national champion in Unit 5 in We the People. We the People was especially beneficial to me because it taught me a lot about the Constitution I wouldn't otherwise never know until law school.
Hello, my name is Catherine Habecker, and I am currently a sophomore at Loyola University of Chicago. I'm pursuing a major in international studies with minors in French, German, and Arabic. Taking We the People at Cathedral was one of the best decisions that I could have made for my senior year, not only to learn a lot more about our government's history, our nation's politics, current events, etc., but also to develop a community and develop as a professional.
We the People prepared me for college better than any class that I took in high school. The study skills that I learned in that class helped me through my first midterm exams, and I'm expecting them to help me through my finals coming up. I learned a lot of skills for public speaking, which was something I struggled with prior to the class. I was nervous, didn't want to do it, whereas now I'm much more comfortable with it.
I think as a Cathedral student, we strive to be the best, and ultimately we want to be a part of a winning tradition. You have the opportunity to be a part of both in the We the People program. You'll make connections and meet people who you'll find incredibly useful in understanding what you want to do and what the law can do for you.
I would recommend that anyone would take this class because it will help you with study skills, researching skills, public speaking skills.
It will enhance your ability to be an effective member of society and really understand multiple aspects of our government that usually take people a long time to understand, if they ever understand it at all.
We the People has only helped me be better engaged in all of these activities in college due to the fact that I do have that professionalism and developed as a person within the family that I received from We the People. So I strongly, strongly encourage every student at Cathedral to consider signing up for this class, not only to gain that family, not only to learn a lot from Coach Basinger and your other mentors, but also to set yourself in the right direction as you head off into college and into your future, because We the People provides a solid foundation for anything that you are looking to go into.
Yeah! rules. Just forget the wins, it's the best to use. Won't you follow me into the jungle? In the neon nights, yeah. When I heard the thunder, I could feel the rain, yeah. It's the same religion, just a different name. Won't you follow me into the jungle?
Into the jungle.